car, beeping my scars into his bones. They say blood is thicker than water, but hatred's thicker than blood. I want him to know it's me when I bring him to his knees and drown his freaking crown in the blood.
What soft kind of patter your heart would sing in that embrace? Why does it thrill to think of the chill of you retracing down someone's face?
Really, couldn't that be me?